My name is Bernadette Shields and I paint under the name of Sashka. The past 14 years I've been painting and developing my style. This exhibition is called Strata. It's a word that captures the layers that make up who we are, and it's a beautiful word that's used in geology and describing the layers of the skin. The influences for my pieces are very much rooted in the work that has really liberated me in my own life, and it's the work of the existential philosophers, and particularly people like Heidegger, Simone de Beauvoir, that whole kind of French movement in the 1960s. What I would really like is for different gallery owners to have a look at this video and to have a close look at the work and think, does my work resonate with them, and could they see a place for my work in their galleries? It will be moving to the Garden of Reflection for just under a month.